Hello. It's good to meet you as well. Thank you. Thank you. I did, and I produced it. Yes. It has it's a soft spot in my heart, too.
Are you from New England?
I'm not, but I went to school up there for many, many years. So when we wrote the film, we just knew that it had to have the right vibe that only a New England winter has.
It's true. I have a lot of friends from over there. I'm not from there, but it definitely has a spooky vibe. Where did you get the idea for Midnighters?
So the original idea came from a really terrible news article from like 10 years ago of this woman who hit a homeless guy, and he went partway through the windshield, and he was still alive, and she took him home, and he bled out over the course of 24 hours, and she never called anyone. And that was kind of the genesis of it, because it raises this question about, you know, someone who doesn't seem like a bad person, what could lead them to do something like that? And so we started from there, but then you just add layer upon layer upon layer, and just see what happens, you know?
And is Julius your brother or?
Yes, Julius, the director who also produced the film. He's my oldest brother, and then we have a third brother who's the middle brother who was an executive producer and helped out on the business side of things.
I absolutely love that when like the family is all involved. How is it like working with your brothers?
I mean, it's interesting. Like, it's generally speaking, it's awesome because there's just this level of trust. Sometimes you get in these arguments and you realize like what you're really arguing about is some toy when you're 5 years old. But the difference is you can put it behind you, and you know that in an industry that can be difficult and there are, you know, some unsavory characters, you know it's someone who always has your back. And then, you know, the fact is, creatively, we're pretty much in lockstep. Like, our arguments never had anything to do with the creative vision for the film. He trusted me, I trusted him, and, you know, that's the most important part.
Thank you so much. Congratulations. I look forward to seeing it shortly.
Look forward to your seeing it.